and it tastes like bananas. Here's an interesting fact. 64% of parents said they didn't give their children vitamin drops growing up. And actually, I've just had a really good idea, but bear with me. Okay, so let's carry on. So, the Department of Health recommends that all children aged 6 months to 5 years are given vitamin supplements containing vitamin A, C, and D. And research showed that most parents were unaware that they needed to give vitamin supplements to their children because they thought a healthy diet was enough. And that is meant to be fruit and veg. And interestingly, only 30% of parents were advised by a healthcare professional on this. So if there's any healthcare professionals watching, come in! So where was I? So if there's any healthcare professionals watching, we need to do more and advise more. So why do we actually need to give these vitamins to children aged 6 months to 5 years? Well, it's a good question, and I'm gonna try my best to answer it for you now. Okay, well, firstly, it can be quite difficult to give children a varied diet as they're growing up. So sometimes they won't get enough vitamin A, C, or D. It's also quite difficult to get enough vitamin D from food alone. And these vitamins are essential for good health, such as growing healthy bones and building a strong immune system. If you're now wondering which vitamin drop you should buy, well, don't worry too much. All it needs to contain is vitamin A, C, and D. And to make life easier, the NHS actually made their own vitamin drop, and it's got a great name called Healthy Start Vitamin Drop. And here's some even better news. You could actually be eligible to getting these vitamin drops for free by applying for them on the NHS Healthy Start website. I've left a link in the description below. But if you're not eligible, you can still buy these drops or other brands from your local pharmacy. And once you've got it, give it as directed on the packaging. Children can be a little fussy with these kinds of things, so you can either give it straight, and a Healthy Start one tastes, it tastes like bananas, or you can mix it with food, milk, or any juice, but make sure to eat all of it, or drink all of it, to get the full dose. And now that that's done, here's some information which you may find useful. If you're breastfeeding, it's also recommended that babies are given a vitamin D supplement from birth. So if you're not doing this already, speak to your midwife about it. But if you are using infant formula and your baby's feeding more than 500 mils a day, then you don't need to give any vitamin supplements because it's all already in there. And lastly, it's still important for children to eat healthy so they can get all the nutrients they need to grow and develop properly. So I've left a few links in the description below with more information on it. And as always, make sure to like, comment, and tag friends who'll find this information useful. Hey guys, thanks for watching this week's video. Make sure to click that like, follow, or subscribe button now to stay up to date with new weekly videos. So when I was playing squash last week, I beat Moody 4-1.
I beat him 3-1 is the truth.
If milk, no sugar. Sugar is bad, guys. Keep away from that sugar. This is a test to see if the sound is working correct on the camera.